I wasn't planning to vlog this beautiful church today. I was planning it on spring or on Christmas season, but when I passed by today, beautiful flowers. Anytime you visit Prague, it's best to pass by here at the Namistimiro station, where you can visit and view the beautiful Church of Saint Ludmila. Saint Ludmila is the grandmother of Saint Wenceslaus. So they usually make this garden here beautiful all throughout the year. I've seen the most beautiful time during Christmas and spring. But today, there's no doubt, it's beautiful. Welcome to the Saint Ludmila Church.
Listen, you're
going to tell me.
Hello.